is a conspiracy. Wipe out the murder of every single black person and the black community as a whole.
Communist, a black, a woman, an activist. You couldn't have put things together more problem creating than Angela Davis.
This is genocide.
That was just the beginnings of the Black Panthers.
We have to talk about being radical.
The system is rotten at its core.
We can believe that she was dangerous.
Two of the guns were bought by Angela Davis.
Everybody had a file on her.
FBI has put black militant Angela Davis on its list of the 10 most wanted fugitives.
What they're doing to her is an exaggerated form of what happens to black people in this country. And they're saying people have to fly right and be good niggas.
It's because they wanted to break me.
It was David and Goliath, and Angela was David.
There was enormous feeling for Angela everywhere in the world.
We know that she is innocent.
The movement to free our political prisoners is growing every day.
Black power means dignity!
During that period, the revolution was right around the corner, and we had to do everything we could to usher.